Up and nuts.
No, but now there we go. Okay. Okay. Hi, everyone. I'm Noni.
I'm Georgia.
I'm Gabby.
And we're here today to teach you the Blue Stockings dance.
Woo.
Yay. So the Blue Stockings dance is a part of Blue Stockings Week. And the idea is that you do it with your collective or on your own if you need to. And it's a really fun way to get involved in Blue Stockings Week. What are some other ways that people can do it, Georgia?
You can always do it on campus as a flash mob,
which
is pretty exciting and a pretty good way to get people interested in Blue Stockings Week, maybe as a precursor to a big event you're holding.
And Gabby's just learned the dance, so she is our guinea pig,
yeah.
But she's going to be amazing. It's really easy to learn. It's two sisters doing it for themselves. And we've got some lighting issues here because this is actually the second time we've done this, isn't it, Georgia? So that's okay, though, because, you know, it's going to be good. I believe it's going to be good. It's going to be great.
I'm pumped.
Yeah, we're all pumped. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, a bit of, like, grooving.
Bit of freestyle.
Bit of freestyle. Oh, yeah.
Bit of
So you start with that. And then it's on the, after there's two beats of eight of that, so where it's just music. And then we go into the shimmy. So, and there was a time when we used to say that behind every great man, there had to be a great woman. All right, so we'll go from that from the top. So first of all, there's eight beats of shimmy. So you shimmy four times. So there was a time. Excellent. And then there's the grapevine. George, do you want to explain how the grapevine works?
So a grapevine is a dance step, don't get confused. So basically what you do is you just step to the side, step behind, step out, and then cock your heel, like, yes, that's right, I'm from the country, I'm pretty cool. And you do it again, step to the side, step behind, step, and cock your heel. So me and Gabs will do it nice and fast, like we're doing the routine, so it's about this speed. Step, behind, step, heel, step, behind, step, heel. And feel free to put in some groovy arms while you're doing it.
Yeah. All right, and then behind every great man, so you turn, and then you shake your hands. Behind every great man, so that's eight beats. So you jump around, and then for eight beats, you shake your hands. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then, so it goes, behind every great man, there used to be a jump around, great woman. So point to yourself.
Point yourself, because you're a great woman.
Yay! so walking back. So you want to walk back four times. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
And feel free to groove while you're doing that with your arms. So like, yeah, that's right, I'm walking backwards and it's amazing.
And it's no longer true. So if you're no longer true, you lift up your skirts, or you don't if you're wearing short skirts, and kick. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, so we might do that from the top with the music. Goes. So we're coming out of the kitchen. So this is Georgia's pet baby. So we might get her to explain it.
So you bob down like, oh no, I'm in the kitchen. Look at me, it's the 1940s. I'm impressed. And then you draw dramatically come out of the kitchen like this.
Yes!
I'm out of the kitchen and I can vote and work and go to university and it's very exciting.
You're so free.
Yeah. And we want to see how free you feel when you come out of the kitchen. So we go and do it again. Look, I'm coming out of the kitchen.
Make sure you smile. Yeah,
you're
happy about it too.
Yeah.
You're very happy.
And then you cross your arms like, I'm now out of the kitchen and I'm head of some awesome company / vice chancellor of some cool university. And
yeah.
I'm nodding like, yes, that's right, I'm awesome. And you turn around the other way so other people don't think we're awesome.
So we might just count that out. So we're coming out of the kitchen and there is something we forgot to say to you.
All right.
So we might do that all from the beginning and
to music,
and then you guys will know a bit more what it's going to look like. So from the top.
Can you join in?
Yeah, join in.
Can I join in?
Yeah.
The start of the chorus is really easy. It's just the first two groups of eight from the beginning. So sisters are doing it for themselves. Boom, bum, bum. And then the next part, George, you want to do this part too because this is your baby as well.
So we stand our own 2 feet dramatically like this. Right, left.
2 feet.
Yep. It's a pretty complicated move.
It really
and
is.
And then we do some spirit fingers like this. I feel like spirit fingers are easy to do if you breathe in first and breathe out with spirit fingers.
You're breathing out the oppression.
Yeah. And it's great. So we'll do that again. We stand on our 2 feet, standing on our own 2 feet.
And then the next line is ringing our own bells. So for this part, you go and ring, turn, booty bell. So it goes. So it's the first, so sisters are doing it for themselves, standing on your, so there's kind of two beats where it's like standing on your own 2 feet, so you can do whatever you want there, but just, you know, stay in character.
2 feet is where you need to
put. Yeah, when you put your 2 feet.
Yeah.
And then with spirit fingers.
Standing on your own 2 feet, instrumental. And ringing all their own bells. Very impressive. And then it's back to the initial sisters are doing it for themselves. And then you pose dramatically. And that's it. Isn't it? Is that sound right? Yeah.
We're so, done. Should we take it from the top?
Yes, yes. Or will we do the chorus again? No, we'll do it from the top. All right, guys. So remember that if you haven't learned it by now, that's fine. You can totally rewind.
Improvise if you need to.
Or you can improvise. That's also good advice. But I quite like the idea of you know, rewinding because it's YouTube.
Or just backwards like this.
Oh, that would be so cool. Oh, my God.
We'll come out of the kitchen backwards like this.
Oh, we're going back into the kitchen. It's what Tony Abbott wants.
It is.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm political. Watching. Hopefully you've learned the Blue Stockings dance.
Yeah, have fun doing it.
Yeah, have so much fun doing it. It's gonna be great. Thank you to my helpers / dancers, fabulous dancers, in the form of Georgia and Gabby. And have a great Blue Stockings week.
Woohoo! Don't forget your blue stockings.
Yes,
there, blue stockings.
Yeah. Thanks, everyone. Blue Stockings Week starts on the 6th of August.